The thing about chipping is 1,000 different ways to fucking chip. They're all different shots, I think.
Oh, that's
bad. Like, if you wanted to hit, like, fucking big flop, you gotta break the shit out of your wrist. You gotta get the rest.
Yeah. I think with short game, it's vital to choose your shot first, yeah. Specifically. First.
But then if you want to go, like, a deep back pin, it's definitely a shot to just not hit your...
And feel it. Normal shot's probably in between that. You just have a little bit of damage.